Gao or Gao Chan. Is that right? All right. She is a Filipina. She's a Filipino, Scottish, and Japanese singer, TV talent, and actress. She performed Hey Because, the OST of Ate, and known for Godzilla against Mecha Godzilla, and Ultraman Tiga, and Ultraman Dyna, Ultraman Gaia Battle in Hyperspace. Friends, Maria Teresa Concha.
Hi everybody, sorry for making you wait.
Up next, we have Yoji Kondo. Yoji is joining us. He's a Japanese actor, model, and singer. He's also known for athlete, Wanga Kare. Is that right? Am I saying this right? Ni Obereta Hibe. And his music career is Starlight Baby Girl and 30th Century Boy. Let us all welcome, of course, Yoji Kondo. And of course, last but definitely not least, let us welcome director Joe Nakamura. He's a Japanese actor, model, and singer. He's known for Band of Justice, Kizuna, Army for Tomorrow, and 36.8 degrees Celsius. Let's give a big round for Joe Nakamura.
This is Mr. Joe Nakamura. Give it up.
Hello, everybody. I'm Joe Nakamura. Thank you for coming.
And this is Mr. Kondo Yohdo.
Hello, Kondo Yohdo. Let me hear.
And my name is Maria Teresa Gao. Ako ang kumanta ng theme song nito. Ito na yung hindi nyo. It's called Negate. Kasi naman, yan ang ibig sabihin niya. So thank you all for making time and coming out for us tonight. If anybody has any questions, please let us know and I will translate for him and he can speak in English, so okay tayo.
This movie story about LGBT people. It's a story about I am a straight guy and I have a wife and daughter. But my wife wanted to divorce with me. And then finally we divorced after that. I'm very confusing, very broken heart. So I'm going out and drink. And I'm too much drunk. And then I drunk at the gay town. And then suddenly he gonna be my boyfriend. He appeared and then he take care of me. After that, our love is starting. Something like that.
Yeah, it's going, yeah.
Okay, first of all, a few years ago I was working at a bar in a gay town. So I saw a lot of gay people, customers, and I also have a lot of gay friends. So I'm thinking about, imagine which character is a match the person. My friend, customer, which one is the best? So I thinking, and make it the old character. I'm doing like that.
そうですね、僕はいろんな LGBT の映画を見て勉強したんですけども、結局のところその相手が男性なんですけど、それはもう恋愛対象の人として別に性別は関係なく、ただ愛する人と見る時にどのように接すべきかっていうことを考えてありました。
Ang sabi
na
po niya,
he
watch a lot of mga pelikula para magawa ng role niya. Pero he came up to the conclusion na hindi parang ano yung dapat niyang gawin ay ang expression ng lalaki at lalaki, hindi yun ang alay niya, yung focusin niya. Ang sabi niya, ang gusto niya yung pinocus ay ang magmahal ng isang tao. Doon nag-focus siya, everything came together and then that helped him make his character and his role.
First time I came to Philippines, so I don't know what's the Filipino thinking about it. But if someone watched this movie, I hope everybody understand what is LGBT. And then what is love? Love is no country. Love exists in the world. So love is, what is love? I want Filipino to think about it. And then love is not one way. Sometimes the always for someone love opposite sex, but boy and boy, girls and girls, this is also love. So I want a straight person to understand what is love, what is LGBT. This is my message.
ですね、まあ、本当に愛の形がそのものなので、まあ、日本でも最近LGBTの映画とかドラマとかとてもたくさん出ているので、まあ、本当に日本の状況というのが、まあ、変わってくれるのかなって思いますし、フィリピンでもこれを見て日本の興味を持ってくださった方、日本の恋愛にも興味を持ってもらえない。
Obviously, different mga situation, mga sitwasyon ng LGBT sa Pilipino at saka sa Japan. Pero baka pag napanood ninyo ito, malalaman nyo na magkakaroon kayo ng idea how the LGBT society in Japan is. And maybe, if you find that out, baka magkagustuhan kayo ng Japanese lover or baka magkatagpo kayo ng Japanese na magustuhan ninyo through this movie. Okay, pakinggan niyo ito, kasi itong message namin ay maging sino ka man, mahalin niya. Kaya itong tinurukan niya na song. 1, 2, 3.
Mahal kita, pagmamahal kita, iniisip nila ay hindi mahalaga. Mahal kita, mahal, sino ka man.
I never make out with a guy before, so I don't know how they're doing. So I looking for some movie in the world. It's for example, Brokeback Mountain. So I watched that movie a few times. So what's going on, men and men? So I study from the movie.
おお、僕はそうですね。今週ケアと、あと、ちょっと、痩せました。私的に言うのが、あの、言うのがベッドシーンにな。喋ったのは、彼にディーナーマコホーンシー、ジョーサパニア、マラカシャンディラガソン、マラカブレッドチョー、is also he slimmed down、パラメータルの中にもアブス。あとはですね、まあ、本当に何もわからなかったので、全部、ジョーさんが教えてくれました。